welcome to the series on the multiphysics analysis of a car headlamp. In the previous video, we saw how Simcenter 3D provides advanced geometry cleanup capabilities for preparing CAD parts for meshing. In this video, we will demonstrate the capability to define an assembly FEM from a predefined CAD assembly and to mesh a component within the assembly. We start by entering into the pre-post environment of Simcenter 3D, which is the environment used for meshing. From here, we can create a new assembly FEM directly from the CAD assembly. We then define the solver type as Simcenter 3D Multiphysics, and the analysis as coupled thermal flow structural. You can now see in the tree, we have five different FEM files associated to one assembly FEM line item. And now we can just map a new FEM to the assembly FEM, specifying the same solver environment, and display this in the active window. We will then specify a new FEM for the sheet parts, and we'll then be ready to apply a mesh. Although there are many mesh options available, such as swept hex meshes and local mesh refinements, we will apply in this case a simple tet mesh and specify the desired element size. We can now see the mesh has been populated within the 3D collectors item on the navigation tree on the left, and we can also rename the mesh collector to organize our items a bit. Within the mesh collector display options, various colors and shading options are available to customize the look of your model. And within the general options of the mesh collector, the material properties can be defined here, as well as the radiation behavior of the material. And now that we have the geometry meshed and material is defined, we can return to the assembly FEM, where the new mesh will be updated and shown in conjunction with all the other components. In this video, we saw how to create an assembly FEM from a CAD assembly, mesh an individual part, define material properties and radiation behavior, and update this mesh into the assembly FEM. In the next video, we will show how to create a surface wrap mesh of 3D elements for the air volume within the headlamp.